Hello everybody, and welcome back to Super Survival Craft. And I'm thinking of, like, why I'm leaving such a big gap between each episode, and I'm starting to forget, like, what I was doing in the previous episodes, so I'm going to underline try, and make most of my videos, like, together, like, quite close to each other. And I realised I might be changing material made out of my house because that caught fire. I was walking around and I saw this villager like burning to death, and I came in my house and I saw that part, there was a part of my house on fire and the villagers were just running into it because they're just stupid. So I guess it's either flammable, so I'm changing this little part here into cobblestone, hoping that doesn't set fire. If anything else sets on fire, I'm going to have to like keep extending it out. But yes, anyway. Give me a second, my little sister joined the game. I'm going to go explain to her why I kicked her. Sorry about that. But anyway, let's continue. Yeah, I was wondering why I was collecting so much granite, because I'm going to make my floor out of granite. Because this is barely even my house. I just stole it from a villager. You know, I might as well make it look like my... I brought my pickaxe on. Damn, bro, fix that, and my mic's in my face. I tried to put my mic not too close to my mouth, so when I go pip pip, it doesn't make really annoying noises. I hope that didn't make any really annoying noises. Now I can make a stone, not a gravel pickaxe. Yep, that's what we all need now. We all need gravel pickaxes. Right here. Fine. Oh, I've got four left, so that's enough to do these two blocks here next to my bed. Okay, let's go look at how beautiful it is outside. That's beautiful out here. I need to make myself a shovel. I have a feeling this video, my green screen's going to be quite crappy. Because I just can't seem to get the lighting properly today. So, you know. Right, that looks like gravel, but it's acting like a stone. What is it? It's anisite. Why does anisite gravel look so much alike? Oh, it's just that anisite's got the lighter coloured dots in it. Like gravel's got the darker dots. I need more granite. Yeah, it's granite I need. We're going to be fine. I'm a Terminator. Right, we need as much as... Ooh, there's some iron. It's about time that I mine some iron. It's about time that I mine some iron. Oh god, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank you. My girlfriend just sent me a photo of something. I'll check what that is after I made this video. I hope I'm not collecting too much of this. I might be, but I don't know and I don't care. Don't need that. I need to check if my beef is finished cooking. A low steak. There we go. Okay, now let's polish some of this stuff. See, I'm horrible at using this distribute thing. Because my friend, Dean, or Enderman456 is known as, told me how to do it, but I find it so hard to use. So I just place it one by one. It's a bit wide. Oh well, then let's continue. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'll dig one there, 14. You need 14 in total for that. Yeah, there we go, we used 14, we've got 14 left. Can't try and do this quick, man. Oh, God. So intense, man. Oops, oops. I just burned like 2 pieces of stone. Oh, I went to go break glass there. Oh, well, it's bedtime. Night, night, everybody. Someone. Wake up time. Chester. So. Hey ho, let's go. Better dig some more. some more. This stuff. Granite. Better put a torch here, mate. Just so you guys can see the beautiful view I'm seeing right now. It's a picture of health. Aww. I've not done a tutorial in a long time either. I might start doing a tutorial. I think sometimes people, when they see the title Super Survival Craft, I think they just think it might be. That's something that's quite weird saying. I think they think it must just be like a remake of Minecraft that some stupid person's made. But no, this is Minecraft. This is, wasn't my objective of why I just made a crafting table. I just mindlessly started making. I just mindlessly started making that. I was supposed to make a pickaxe, you know, whatever. Right, I better remember for when I get back so I can put the wobbly iron inside the furnace, that's what it's called. It was quite weird. The dirt, if you take a glance at it, the dirt and the granite kind of look the same. Just make sure you look extra carefully, then you will notice the granite has some little stone pieces inside it. Beautiful. so goddamn beautiful. But anyway, you know, in other news, turkey dinosaurs. I'm sorry, pig. Just thought I'd kill you. For the pants. For the pants of the underpants. They'll be doing all the banter when he comes. They'll be doing all the banter when it comes. I'm gonna just probably change all the Sturon into bloody granite. I don't know why I keep calling everything bloody. Thank you, granite block, for throwing down my piece of granite, mate. God, it really looks like heaven in here somehow, I don't know why. My apologies there, sir. What would you like to trade? Oh, 19 wool for an emerald. Or shears. Oh, that reminds me. I just remembered that in the exact 12-minute mark. I need to put my... whatchamacallit in? Iron. Ah, run, man. I do have 2 bits of breath and just 1 single bit there. And why am I storing rotten flesh? I've got bloody bit of lava, I just burned it. What is this? What is this? I'm going to wait for this to finish cooking and I'll put my pork chop in. And while we that cooks, let's go put some more granite in our stenite. You know what I just realised? I've started collecting more granite, even though I've got 29 pieces there, I just needed to polish it. Mine. Oh. I need to take 3 more pieces. 1, 2, 3. Just so I have no spare bits left. 32. It's really annoying how you have to put them like 4s just to polish it and get 4 back. Why can't you just put in 1 and just get them all? Just get 1 polished back. And just do as many as you want. Just pile them all up. Place like 64 in, you get 64 out. Just... like, why do you have to always, like, do the weird patterns and all that? Oh yeah, I was lining the bottom. I was gonna say, what was I doing? I was lining the bottom of my house. Might even just make my entire house out of this, because, you know, it's not like there's a small supply of it. Ah, so there's a Minecraft movie coming out soon. I can't remember what date they're bringing it out, but I do know it's getting made by Warner Brothers. That's as much as I can tell you. If you want more information, there's probably got it somewhere. There's probably got it somewhere. Yeah, that makes sense to me. There's probably somewhere that has your information you acquire. That sounds a lot more formal. No, I got it. I'm sure I did at one point make ladders. Nah, I was in a different world. It's 'cause I'm sure I made ladders that go up in that to get like to the top. But nah, it's a different world I'm thinking of. That was a world that was going to be move you. Move. Boom. Right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here since it's at 16 minutes. I can only sleep at night, you dumb Lee. So all I have to say is Red Ghost out.